How is he?
He'll live.
I'm fired, aren't I?
Oh, you think?
What can I say, Rick?
Nothing you haven't said before.
Someone was in trouble.
Someone's always in trouble.
I had to do something.
Yeah. Every time you say those words, it means a month and a half of trouble for me, Bob. It means hundreds of thousands of taxpayers' dollars.
I know.
We gotta pay to keep the company quiet. We gotta pay damages, erase memories, relocate your family. Every time it gets harder. Money, 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 money. We can't keep doing this, Bob. We appreciate what you did in the old days, but those days are over. From now on, you're on your own. Listen, Bob. Maybe I could relocate you, you know, for old time's sake.
No, I can't do that to my family again. Everyone just got settled. I'll make it work. Thanks.
Take care of yourself.